So Dr. Leung, tell me what you found.
Sara, here is the finding that is pertinent. There is a very small, well-circumscribed 5-millimeter nodule in your right middle lobe. And this nodule is not calcified, which means that for radiologists, we cannot determine based upon its imaging characteristics whether it is a serious lesion, such as a cancer, or whether it is potentially a benign lesion, such as something that related to a prior infection. In the National Lung Screening Trial, which enrolled about 50,000 patients, these types of findings were found in about 1/4 of the patients. So this is very, very common to see small nodules in the lung parenchyma. Now, in this situation where individuals such as yourself come to be screened for lung cancer, because we don't know how long this finding has been present, and we don't know whether it is serious or not, what we do is we ask individuals to actually bring prior CTs. So if we are able to document that this was present more than 2 years ago, and if it has not changed, then this is going to be a not significant finding.
And if I'd had a chest x-ray, for instance, this would not have been visible at all.
So I think that's a really excellent question because the major difference between chest x-rays and CTs is that CTs are much, much more sensitive. So they are able to identify these types of abnormalities at a very small size. On a chest x-ray, one would never be able to see this type of finding. In the absence of old CT scans, though, most typically we will ask for a follow-up CT scan.
And how long a period of time?
So depending upon the size of the lesion, if something is less than 4 millimeters, we would ask for a 1-year follow-up. Okay. This one's a little bit bigger, so I would probably ask for something on the order of a 6 to 12 month follow-up.
Okay.
But again, I think it's important for folks to recognize if they come for lung cancer screening, to have small nodule identified is very common.
Wow, well, this is great news. Terrific. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Great. I really learned a lot, and we'll just sort of keep an eye on this.
Keep an eye on
okay.
it. Recognizing the vast majority of those are
right.
benign.
Right, exactly.